got to find a different cylinder lubricator.
I guess.
I shut that off. It's got to be bad inside.
Screw it. Leaking down inside.